I am your dear friend, Pari. Dear friends, today I will tell you the story of a mysterious hut and what a boy found in it. Once there was a village named Devgarh. Devgarh was near a jungle and there were many happy families living there. The children were very friendly and used to play together all the time. They also listened to their parents. The children used to go to school every morning. They were very good at their studies. One day, they went to the jungle to play and saw a hut there. They looked inside and started thinking that who would live in a jungle like that? The children ran from the hut because they were scared. Then what happened, Pari? They went home and told their parents about it. Nobody's parents knew about the hut. But when a boy named Tinku told the whole incident to his father, he warned Tinku to never visit that hut again. Tinku got curious and told his friends about his father's reaction. They all decided to find the truth about the hut and went to the jungle again. This time, they saw an old man inside the hut who was wearing torn clothes and was eating fruits. The old man saw them and invited them inside the hut. He had a very kind look on his face. He offered the children fruits and told them stories. When the kids asked about his name, they found out that the old man was Tinku's grandfather. He told them that Tinku's father had kicked him out of their home and so he had to live in the jungle. Tinku felt very bad about this and decided to take his grandfather back home. Tinku's father was embarrassed when everyone got to know about this. He realized his mistake and apologized to his father. So, what have we learned, friend? We have learned that we should always respect our elders and not fight with them. Bye-bye.